It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Right, so after such a massive problem that I can get up this way with what is it? But I'm gonna just go this way first actually. Make sure that there isn't the hole there. So the question is which do I choose to do first right now? I'm gonna go up there first, I think. Makes more sense. Didn't mean to get that guy's attention. So I can get up, like I say, here in two ways. I could use the storm thing there, or I can just climb up with my ice power. Now once we get up here, there is two guys, I believe. I don't know. What? Two fragments. Seems a bit more health than what I would like there. Human shard. I'm just hoping that this doesn't lead me to an awfully bad tunnel like the last one. It just never ends. Golden sign there.
The scum.
Another vacation spot?
There is something familiar about this place. One of the sins is nearby. He and I have unfinished business.
Wrath is here?
Not for long.
So I'm not gonna come do this bit. Darksiders has actually led me to Wrath.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Please take your time.
So I'm gonna go back to Crossroads. I've only got one place to sort of check now. And this guy, you probably won't find too hard. Well, I won't. A lot of damage to me, really. I don't know why I've got that there. Yeah, I can't understand why that's there. I must have meant to jump on there. That. So I'm getting a lot of stuff for weapons now. Of the angelic artifacts and demonic artifacts and getting
help, please.
And humans.
Must that?
Now I didn't think there were anywhere else that we're going there as far as I know. Well, I can get through the roof, I think. No, maybe not. Yeah, it's just a dead end, thankfully. Or have another big detour. Lots of things. I'm just gonna have a scour over the area and make sure that there's no other things that I've missed. Now there is them there, and I do want to know how to get up to them. Right, now I do not know. So it could be something to do with... going underneath, I don't know. I don't think I could come this way before. I knew there was a way up here somewhere. Another one up there though. I don't think we... I don't think I'll be able to get there from that side, to be honest. Yeah, I do not extremely certain how to get that. So I'm gonna have a go at the storm thing. Then no, I don't think it's what to do with the storm thing. I don't think it's anything to do with air either. Looks like it's way into that building. There we go. I'm just gonna go back to do some upgrades and then I'm gonna try and do the next area.
Of this humble, please take your time.
I'm not sure all the upgrades that I'm going to be able to do right now, but I imagine quite a bit because I've got quite a lot of stuff.
Well, Matt, you came into later.
So, my weapons is my first thing. I want to get that mallet up.
I didn't think it was possible, but now you're even deadlier. Interesting. All right, let's see what I can do for you.
Now I can put these up.
Oh, what beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that.
So I need 10. Angelic, 8 artifacts, no, 12. I've got 10. I need 2 more in order to balance that out.
Interesting. Alright, let's see what
I
can do.
I want to try and do this one as well. I've got 10.
I didn't think it was possible, but now you're even deadlier.
No, oh, no, I've got. Need 12 angelic artifacts there, and this one I should need well demonic artifacts. So that's how you balance it out, because you've got to use the equivalent to what you use there, I think. Well, not quite the equivalent, is it? But there's one other one that I really want to do. I can't remember which one it is. The shared one I do. And I've got Far Angelic. I'm not going to do either yet, because I want to focus on the other ones.
Interesting. Pass some blessings to you.
Greetings. Please take your time.
Next, I want to start off in the on this occasion, I'm starting off from here. Probably we'll start from there again though as well, or go back. It will be one out of two. Now I've cleared the way, so I don't have any enemies really to face, so it's just going to be clean run to the actual area that I'm looking to go to. Oh, drop. Oh, there's nothing in this room as far as I'm aware. This was the first purple brick that I'd ever come across. All this way for a demonic artifact. Now, don't really. The question is, should I the rest of this area and the whole tunnel? I don't believe there is ult near. Don't think you can knock ult down from the ceiling either. However, there is a wind thing, so if I did want to get back up, I could obviously get back up. But I don't need to get back up too often. We go this way. I prefer the fire, especially for fighting. Although so I didn't know all about buttons when I first came down here. This is quite a new thing to me. And yeah, I remember there were human down here, if I remember. And then there were a tunnel. So I'm probably going to get to the end of this area. And then I'll do the hollows separately. I do really like the combo system that you've got in this. And I do plan to do this on Apocalyptic after. I will not be doing one playthrough. I'm not sure whether to do videos of the Apocalyptic one or not. I don't believe I've got anything for around this area. I don't believe I do. No, it's just another tunnel. Look down here, no, yeah, we got all that. So this next area is a massively important area. Here. Doesn't lead anywhere, this particular tunnel.
Okay.
Screw you! Can't get down here, but there is a special tunnel around that I need to get down. And I think this is the one. You ever hear that noise? What that noise tells you is there's an item around. And I thought in one of the locations that put a case.
You're not the only another thing. All the problems are gone.
Should get quite a lot of stuff in here, I believe. There's something in particular, that Juggernaut enhancement is what I've been wanting out of this particular area. That's it. And for that Juggernaut enhancement, that can go on the mallet. Don't worry, there's plenty of other things to do beyond this area anyway. Quite nicely. Fulgrim yet again. It's killing me. Keep the souls in, but for the moment, I'm not going to get any of them in. Bastard. You can see where that I am getting much, much stronger in all my fighting. So we have been down here before. Now the question is what do I choose first? Well, I think first we'll do this one. I've been wanting to get in for a while. And I'm not certain, but there might be a human in here. No, I don't think there is a human. But there was plenty of materials there. So I'm gonna now check the room. Oh. I don't know where this exactly can lead to. Just sort of wondering where I am and where it connects it to. Where am I? Oh no, I do know where it connects up to. I really don't think that there's a big one there. Yeah, it is where I think it is. It's the hollows and I don't really want to be going into the hollow area yet. So, for now. so I'm gonna go back where I came now. As long as I can get back up, I should be able to. I'm here. Night and somewhere. Okay. And the problem in this game, you can get cornered, and get cornered is bad news for you. Right, so I don't think there's anything in here but a dead end. And this is just Fulgrim, and there's the boss fight as well, which is on the right. But I don't believe there's anything in that room. I don't know why my talisman is even touching, because... no one here anymore. That's a promise. Right, so time to do the hollows, but I believe that the only possibility is two things that I may have missed in the hollows.
You ask of this hump, please take your time.
So, in the hollows and in the catacombs, I am.
Oh.
there's a suction thing there. Yeah, if I remember quite right, there's the arrow guy there. Now, what I don't understand, really, here is what that does. Oh! There's obviously someone on the side there. That is what it does. The Enoch one. I like how they use some sort of names. Enoch is referred to as something quite biblical. Alright, so just two whirlwind sort of things there. That should get me back up. And there we go. There weren't much down there, but enough to make it worth going down. Then we've got in here, there's lots of people in here, but I only really want to go left. And then if I go down here, we've just got some stairs. We'll go down and see what's around. Opens this door that goes into the main room. Oh, chaos enhancement. And I do want that. What's that? Yeah. And those will be the enhancements I'm going to be using. Majority of them. Funny because if you watch back to videos and me coming in this exact same area, you'll find how much I have actually how much better I've actually got. This just takes me back into the main room, and I don't believe that I've got anything else to cover in this area. So I think South End's my next location.
What would you ask of this? Please, take your time.
No, nothing. Sounds like there is an item somewhere. I can hear it, but I can't see it. But where I'm going to go first is just down here. Thank you. is where I've come to. Surely that can't be the only thing. Is that it? I think it is it. Can't seem to see all else. Yeah, nothing else. Got no reason to kill that big guy for right now. There is an item up there that I've missed. Well.
Let's go.
I've been down there before. I don't think I can actually get back up there. Might be able to. Might try.
Thank you.